wind and the sun, when a dizzy grip for your shoulder, when a juggler came along wrapped in a warm cloak. They agreed that the one who burst the ceiling and making the juggler take his cloak off, should be considered stronger than the other. Then the North Wind blew as hard as he could, but the more he blew, the more closely did the traveler close his skirts around him. And at last, the North Wind gave up the attempt. Then the sun shone out warmly, and immediately the traveler took off his cloak. And so the North Wind was obliged to confess that the sun was the colder of the two. The North Wind and the Sun